You have to understand swimming is the most technical of the three disciplines. You can figure out biking, you can figure out running, but you can't do it the same way with swimming. You could literally work your butt off and you could get stronger, but not get faster, regardless how much time you put into the pool. Remember, practice makes permanent. If you're practicing the wrong habits, you're only solidifying the mistakes, and you could be getting various injuries without realizing they're even coming from your swimming training. Look, nothing takes you from just a biker, runner, to a powerhouse triathlete Ironman than the real deal coach with a strong process-driven program. I knew that if I had that much trouble figuring it out with the top of the line Ironman and triathlon coaches, that I just wasn't the only one struggling with my swim. It takes a coach that is a master at technique first, who also understands the nuances of triathlon, to talk about the most technical aspect of the sport. Coach Pat Rohner, athlete and coach, has won multiple national masters championships, a pool 1500 meter freestyle national champion, 2 mile open water masters national champion. And even so, just being good at swimming doesn't mean someone's good at teaching swimming. Coaching for 40 years, she has taken dozens of swimmers to top 16 in the nation, USA Swimming National Qualifiers, currently on the coaching staff of YODA that has produced multiple Olympic trial qualifiers and an Olympic gold medalist, Charlie Houchin. This program is truly a gem that will transform your swim into a beautiful, effortless flow. Proper swimming technique will increase your speed, protect the integrity of your training, prevent injury, relieve stress, and brew confidence. And like I said, it'll increase your speed. So click the link below. Let's get you swimming smarter and faster today.